New Zealand has a very large coastline and a very large continental shelf, so the currents upwell a lot of nutrients all around New Zealand. So the fisheries and the shell fisheries are all very rich. The Sounds is particularly good for growing mussels because it's fed by two major river systems, and it has this seasonal upwelling from the subantarctic current that pushes into the end of Cook Strait, carrying the cestom, which is the mussel food, with it. It's also sheltered, so the ability to work and harvest mussels is wonderful.
Studies have been done on the blue-green algae and the algae in the Sound. It's very pristine, the waters are clean, the growth of the algae is sustainable, so the mussels are getting good nutrients right throughout the year and through their growth periods and through their breeding cycle.
We've got sheltered water, we've got hardly any human habitation here, and we have this wonderful waterway which is flushed every few days from Cook Strait, from the upwellings in Cook Strait. And that and the sunlight and the quality of the nutrients creates a very unique algae population, and green shell mussels, which are native to New Zealand, thrive here.